What I got in my wallet? That's a good question. The most important thing is good is always cash. Got two credit cards, American Express Gold, Platinum. Don't want to get screwed out of those interest rates. Pay it all in full. And this is probably the newest thing I got. It sucks. That's a magnifier. I can't see now, so I have to carry this thing around like an old guy. But that's pretty much it. Cash, a couple credit cards, and a magnifier so I can see.